be here on time. Today, we are praying in our worldwide circle of prayer for the South Association Mission, the President, the Secretary, and the Treasurer from the Southern Indian Ocean Division. And also, we have birthdays in-house. Jeffrey Ingram from NAD, Lila Zuraba, I believe from Volunteers, and Sharon Williams from Treasury. If you see them around, give them a hug, a congratulations for their birthday. Let's start this program and let's bow our heads for a short prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we are thankful because we are all made it here safely. We ask for those that are still on the road, be with them and send your angels to take over. And we are blessed because we have the Beltsville Adventist School Choir and Band here with us. Be with them and let them testify and show a message, because we know they're going after this to do some Christmas caroling to others and let them share the love of Jesus. Be with our in-house birthday people and also with the South Association Mission from SID. Bless all the parents that are here and our families around the world and our leaders. Be with us in this morning. We ask this in your name. Amen. Okay, so as you see, we have a really, really beautiful group. And their director is Valencia Collins Sevenin. She's a violinist who enjoys performing and teaching music to children of all ages. Her prior experience includes as assistant director of the Mississippi Youth Symphony Orchestra and music director of the Platte Valley Academy in Kearney, Nebraska. She has performed with the Civic Symphony Orchestra of Boston, New England Philharmonic, the Kearney Area Symphony Orchestra, the Atlantic Union Chamber Orchestra, the University of Southern Mississippi Symphony Orchestra, and she was the concertmaster of the symphony at the University of Mississippi. In addition, Valencia has performed for the glory of the Lord in several states in the U.S. and abroad while on mission trips. She is currently a PhD candidate in music education at the University of Mississippi. One of her favorite Bible texts is, "Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge him, and he will direct your path." Proverbs 3, 5, 6. She currently teaches music at Beltsville Adventist School, and she's a native from Mississippi. So we turn the program to the Beltsville Adventist School Choir and Band. Welcome.
Thank you. Thank you. the song, Ogone Punalua means glory to God in the highest. And that's what we were singing. Psalm 47:1 says, oh, clap your hands, O ye people, and shout unto God with a voice of triumph. And that's the theme of that song that you just heard. The last song will be, Mary, Did You Know? Use your talents always, and God will bless you more.
Okay, let's bow our heads to finish our worship today. Thank you, Jesus, in this morning, because your presence is here with us, and we ask that it continues to be with each one of us that are present here and our families. We ask all these things in your name. Amen. Thank you again. Happy Monday.